Good evening, everyone. Welcome back after a nice coffee break. So I'll be talking about OpenQA. It's an automated test framework which can be used to automate the installation process of an operating system. So yes, as it is written, life is too short for manual testing. Yes, it's right. Like, as the world is moving too fast, we can't test each and everything manually. We need to automate at some point of time so that we can do the task once and let the machine repeat for us. So I'll just give you a brief about what is OpenQA. So it's an automated test tool to test the installation process of an operating system. It uses a virtual machine to reproduce the process. So once like the installation start, it installs it into a VM and reproduce the whole installation process for us. It uses OpenCV for image recognitions. Like, at each and every instant of time, it takes the screenshots and then compare those screenshots with the reference images which we have already given to the OpenQA, and we can mark the area of interest or the required area which we need to compare in the screenshot. It is implemented in Perl, and it's a free software released under the GPL V2 license. So let's talk about the architecture of OpenQA. So these colorful bits are the basic architecture. So I'll start with the downwards. So OS Auto is the heart of OpenQA. It is used to like install the VM, to run the test cases, which are in red bits. And then in the green bits, you can see there is a worker and OpenQA web application. So the worker is assigned to run each and every job that the OS Auto is used to run on the VM. And OpenQA web application provide us the web user applications, where we can see the actual dashboard of the OpenQA. And as a user, we monitor the test cases which are running. So like, why we should use OpenQA, as there are many other frameworks, testing framework available in the market. So it tests like a normal user. Like, while it is running your operating system, it's installing your operating system, we can send the different key commands which we need to send. We can use the keystrokes like control shift or any other command which you need to send in between. It can drag your mouse and click on a specific button or any URL which you need to click while installation. It can read your screen output and also your serial console output. It can be used to test the UI applications, and it can automate the repetitive tasks which we need to done. Take an example of an operating system like Fedora. So Fedora is available in various variants, like for workstation, server, client, and they're also available for different architecture. So see like how much we have to test manually if we are doing it manually. So we can automate all those installation using the OpenQA. So I'll just give you a brief demo which I have recorded using OpenQA. So this is the automation which OpenQA has done to install the Fedora. So you can see that it is like clicking on the buttons which we need to like continue. It is we can even give the input, like it is writing in which language I need to install. So we can do all those tasks using OpenQA, and it is much easier then by doing this using some other like Selenium or something. So we don't need to write so much of code. We just need to use the APIs and just click here, click continue, and then we can use it. So I think this is it for the demo. Okay, so if you are a QA and you are testing something, then someone at some point of time will ask you, okay, you are using this framework, but where are the reports and the logs? So OpenQA provides us with those. It provides us with screenshot and logs for the analysis. So we have the detailed log at the end so that we can go through the logs and find out where the failure is. It provides us with a video which I just showed you that was created by OpenQA. It also gives us the ISO and HDD image so that we can analyze the failure and we can replicate it by if there is some failure, by installing it manually. And it has dashboard for easy review and reporting. And there are some reference link. If you want to know more about OpenQA, you can go to through this link and just read more about it. And thank you.